Hello guys, today I am Robert Hovhannisyan with you instead of Gabuzyan. I will play ChessMood Weekly Tournament and try to comment. I see some talented Armenian guys are play here, so it will be not easy. Some FIDE masters here. Yeah, it will be 7 rounds, 3+0. Yeah. Okay, and we start. E5, knight d5, d4, d3, knight d5. Yes, c6 is right, because on knight d7 it will be knight takes f7, then queen h5 check. Take. Bishop f4, if he takes on, yeah, he takes on e5, then knight e3. Yeah, on g3, because knight on g6 is not doing very well. Bishop d2, castle. Maybe some d5 block. Bishop d5, interesting. I take with knight. Yeah, and here is also c4. Yeah. Yes, c4 is interesting. Let's do it. C4. Thank you, Avetik. Good luck for your today's game. We take. Wow, this is small slip, I think. Yeah, let's take. Bishop d2. And castle. And maybe d6. Oh, knight c4 here, but then queen b4. And if he takes, I play rook d1, and I think this is over. Yeah, he resigned. Not bad. Yeah, Avetik, I saw your yesterday's game. It was very cool game. You played g5. That was very interesting. That will be not easy to pass 3000. Yeah, let's see how other guys are doing. King f4, knight, rook takes a5. This is just winning for white. Yeah, and here this d2 pawn is too strong. King e2. Yeah, but maybe this is not so easy. Wow, king d3. Well, this is, it's not so clear what white want to do, because on king c2 there is queen e4 checkmate. Yeah, back to e2. Yeah, but of course black is winning here. Yeah, and queen, no, queen e4 checkmate. Oh, come on. This is all wrong. This is also the same. Wow, some draw in the first round. Yeah, and we start second round. I play against Fidemaster. Okay. Yeah, let's play c5. That's c6. f6. And bishop g4. Okay. Yeah, bishop d3. I maybe can play bishop d6. Okay, castle. Black is already fine here. Maybe some plans play for rook b8, b5, b4. After c takes d4, of course. Yeah, queen e2, what you want? It's not clear. Okay, let's play queen e7. Okay, take. Maybe e4. Yeah, play d4. Yeah, what to do? Let's play knight e5. Okay. I can take on d5. No, maybe I cannot. Yeah, let's just take on d3. Or maybe on f3. Yeah, let's take on d3 and just play endgame. Wow, g3. That's interesting. Yeah, he don't want to allow me to play knight f4. Okay, let's take and knight d6. Or maybe b5. Okay, let's play knight d6. Yeah, rook d7, rook d8. Yeah, knight d4 is logical. Yeah, actually, he's doing well. Okay, let's play rook d5. And yeah, you want to play a knight c5. This is the problem. So maybe I can play knight a4 or knight c4. Yeah, let's play knight c4. b3, knight e5. Rook d1. Yeah. King f8. Yeah, but this is the rubbish. Actually, this guy is playing well. King e7. Now let's play a5. a6. King d6. g5. Let's take some space here. King c6 maybe. Okay, check. King c4. d6. If it takes, I take. Yeah, this can be a draw. Okay, h5. Not so easy to make a progress. a3. Yeah, and also I'm down on time. Yeah, but knight was very good on c3. Why he played this knight d1? Okay, now I can play king b5. Wow, it seems like I'm lagging here. Okay, knight f2. Knight d3, attack this pawn, e5, e5, I'd like to play knight b2, and check, take. Yeah. Okay, that was not easy, but yeah. But I was lagging for some time, and yeah. Okay, this Hakopakupan is not a bad player, actually. Knight c6, interesting. I think he will play e5. Yeah. Yeah, d takes e5 I think is logical, because after knight takes e5 I can take, and he will have a bad bishop on g7. Yeah, he took with pawn. Take. Rook d1 is coming. Okay, take. Rook d1. Take. Okay, he wants to change everything. Okay, let's take. And maybe I can take here. Or I cannot. Yeah, let's take, why not? Now if we play b6, I have this bishop b8, knight e6 maybe, and then knight d5. Or here, yeah, knight d5. And after knight e6, I have bishop g4. Yeah, bishop g4. Okay, knight c5, I can take on c7. Yeah, let's just take with knight. And bishop f3. And bishop a7. Yeah, when I take this b6 pawn, I can just push my a pawn. Okay, take. Take. And knight f4. Yeah, he wants to take my pawn. Yeah, actually I misplayed something here, but I think I am still winning. Okay, let's play knight d5. And then bishop b6. Bishop e3 with idea on knight b6 and push the a pawn. Yeah, knight b6. If you play bishop a3, yeah, okay. a4. You will play bishop b4, I think, yeah. Yeah, bishop b4. Yeah, let's play bishop c1. And after knight d1, I can play knight d5 to control the c3 square. And just play king f1, king e2. Okay, bishop c3. If I take. Okay, let's just take and push a5. Bishop d4, yes. And just knight c8 and push the a pawn. a6, a7, take. Okay. Knight b6, because I need this square f8. Knight d7. Take. Okay, now I can play knight f6. Take on e4. Yeah, come on, resign. What is this? f6, knight f7. Okay, here we go. Yeah, white is completely crushing here, d6, and also the time factor. Oh, Kramnik student, Indian guy. Last game in progress. What is this? I'm just queen up. Oh, 93. He can take, but he is like, oh no, he lost on time. Okay, next round. I need to play fast because maybe I have some problems with luck. Okay, let's play c6. Slow defense. Queen b3 is good move. Yeah, knight h4 is also right. Now h3 is. Yeah, let's just take and play knight e6. G4, knight b4. Oh, he's thinking. Maybe he's thinking about rook takes a6. But he played g4. King d2, interesting. Most popular choice is king d. Wow, I'm lagging. I have a problem with connector. Okay, let's play e5. This is something strange because I can take this, play bishop b4 and put my king on e7. Very nice square for king. Now I can take, or maybe I can even not take. Yeah, okay, I take. And now he wants to play rook a1 and b4. This is the problem. Let's play rook a6. And maybe rook a8. Maybe a rook b6. Okay, let's play rook e8. c5, interesting. Yeah, let's play something. Maybe b5 or b6, I don't know. Actually, this is interesting because you want to play bishop f1 somewhere. Let's just play b5. Try to close this diagonal after bishop f1. Yeah, I misplayed something here because you can play rook a3 and then b3, yeah. Played very bad. But okay, what to do? Let's fight. Knight d7 maybe. Okay, f6. E3. E5. Yeah, actually, I'm worse here. Bishop f1 is strong enough. Take. Yeah, and maybe you can play rook a3 here. Yeah, you played this. Let's try to put the knight on e6. Yeah, b5. Take knight e6, f5. What is going on here? Maybe I take and knight e6. Yeah. And after king e3, I can play rook h8. Bishop f1, rook e8. Yeah, and he wants to make a draw. What to do? Okay, let's try to fight. Okay, let's just try to flag him. Wow, this is dangerous. King of Fates. Yeah, this is so stupid. Okay. Wow, I am lagging. What is here? Come on. Okay, I'm lagging, but I was lagging, so this is just a miracle. Okay, 3 rounds to go. Now I will probably play against Sarkismon. Yes, I play against him. He's a well-known French player. Let's see if he plays French. Yeah, and he played. And bishop b4. Okay, let's take e d. And bishop b3. Okay. I take. Knight e6 maybe is coming. Yeah, here is interesting what to play. Maybe I can play bishop a3. Or maybe a4. F4 looks interesting, let's play it. I want to push. Let's just try to push him. H5, wow. Maybe queen e2. Because now he cannot castle because his h5 is hanging. So he must play something like g6 or queen d6 he played. Let's play a5. Let's c5. Okay. Maybe f6 or... Okay, maybe bishop f4. Queen d7. Maybe rook e1. Yeah, let's play rook e1. Wow, king d8. Okay, let's just play some prophylactic move. Or maybe... Okay, let's play this. Yeah, he can take and take on f5, of course. Oh, he took it. And after queen e5, what is his plan? Because he cannot play g6 because his rook is hanging. Ah, but. Oh, okay, what I did. You can just play this. Well, yeah, let's go back. I misplayed. Okay, let's play queen f3. Yeah, I played too bad this game. Okay, let's just try to make a pressure. Rook e8, rook e1 maybe. Rook e1. And try to play queen h5 or something. F7 maybe, bishop h2. We have also idea to play queen f4. Okay, give it a check. And now king d7, yeah. Check, f5, and maybe queen b4 now. b6, very logical. And let's play queen a4. Because he wants to play... Okay, king c7. Yeah, this is not an easy to make a progress. Let's play queen e5. Okay. Maybe I need to push something. Wow, f3. How badly I'm playing. Just miss everything. Six. Okay, two. Still not easy to make a progress. Oh, I'm lagging. Come on, what is this? That's ridiculous. Yeah. Yeah, here I could make just a mate in one. But okay. Just queen e7 checkmate. Okay. Yeah, bishop d3, knight h5. Knight d2, just take, knight c6. Okay, h6. Let's just push g5. Okay, let's play g5. Let's play g4, because this knight want to go to e5, and now h5. Wow, h3. Okay, let's play queen g7. Rook g8 is coming. Maybe bishop e7. Bishop goes to h4. Okay, queen takes g4. Rook g8. Yeah. Okay, let's play Rook H4. Yeah, but this is dangerous, huh? Okay, maybe Queen F3. Take. Yeah, what am I playing? Just very bad chess. Let's give a check. I can play bishop c6 here. Okay, let's just take and play bishop c6. Okay, we can take on h4. King h7 is coming. d5, okay, king h7. Oh, come on. E4 is good move. Now e5, bishop h4. Bishop h4. What is this? Rook f3 maybe. Oh, he took. Okay, let's take. Take and bishop g5. King g7, king f8, what am I playing, okay, I'm winning, but I was losing after d8 queen. Okay. Yeah, I go on the second place. Okay, I'm playing against Kramnik's student, some Indian guy. Let's take with the queen. Okay, this should be five. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's play endgame. And 95. Rook c8 from d4. If it takes on g2, rook g1, rook g7, you're playing bishop c6, maybe rook d1. Also f6, yeah, but okay, you played bishop c6, rook d1. Take, rook d7. Play rook d2. Let me play rook e3. And what after can b2? Rook a6. Now I can play rook d7. Rook c6. What is this? Okay, but now we can play e5 and the rook f6. Oh, this is the last round, yeah? Okay, rook c6. And take. And he took here. Yeah, I can play rook d8 check. But am I winning there? Maybe also a4. Okay, let's just push. Okay, let's give a check. Wow. E5. Okay, that would be sound. B5. Now my king is coming. Yeah, this must be winning for white. Yeah, just take. Rook f7. F5 and just a7. I need to be a bit careful. Rook g7. Yeah, and here rook d7. Okay, this is completely winning. and just push the pawn. Okay, this was the last round, yeah? Yeah, and down. Oh, ridiculous. Yeah, because this game was against Sarkis was too bad. Just I start to overlook all things. Because I thought here I play queen e5, I tried to take the knight, but that wasn't. Then here I also have a nice position. Yeah, maybe I need some work here. Maybe queen a3 was better than queen a4, because after queen a3 he cannot play king c7. Yeah, here the position is around equal. Yeah, this is okay, but here I must be winning. Yeah, king c8, check, rook f8, king g3. Yeah, here. Actually, even here I'm better. But, yeah, not here. Maybe here, rook f5, or no, rook f5, king c8. Yeah, so here is not so easy, but then, yeah, he took the pawn. He took the pawn, check, and play some king e6, just crazy. Yeah, and here just queen e7, checkmate, or queen takes e6. Okay. Yeah, okay, yeah, just take the queens. Okay, guys. Thank you very much.